Hey guys, welcome back to iToolab channel. If you forgot your iPhone passcode and can't unlock your device, you will see a message iPhone unavailable. Try again in X minutes. support.apple.com/iPhone/passcode after several incorrect attempts. When you visit the website, you will learn how to erase the device to remove the passcode lock and restore it from a backup on iOS 17. How to erase iPhone if your device is running iOS 15 or 16. Before you start, you need to know your Apple ID and password. And make sure your device has connected to a Wi-Fi or cellular network. Let's get started. If you've entered the wrong passcode too many times, your iPhone will be unavailable, and you will see an Erase iPhone option at the lower right corner. Tap on Erase iPhone. It will erase all settings and data on your iPhone, including the passcode lock. To continue, tap Erase iPhone again. Then enter your Apple ID password. The process of erasing your iPhone will begin soon. However, for some reason, there will be no Erase iPhone option on the iPhone unavailable screen. If that's your case, you can unlock support.apple.com/iPhone/passcode screen with iToolab UnlockGo. Install and launch UnlockGo on your computer. Connect your locked iPhone to the computer with a lightning to USB cable. Click Unlock Screen Passcode and start in the next screen. In most cases, your device can be detected by the program automatically. If not, you need to put your device into recovery mode. Navigate to your phone model and follow the instructions to proceed. For iPhone 8 and later, quickly press and release the volume up button, then the volume down button. Long press the side button until the screen goes black. Keep pressing the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. To unlock iPhone passcode, you need to download the latest firmware package. You can choose any location to save it. If you have already downloaded the firmware package before, you can move on to unlock your device. The unlocking process will take several minutes to complete. Your iPhone will reboot automatically. Then you can follow the instructions to set up the device. If you back up your iPhone frequently, you can restore your iPhone from the latest backup. That's all for today's video. If you liked the video, please share it and subscribe to get the latest information.